I don't remember the exact day, but it was sometime in 2009, I believe it was. I just finished competing collegiately in wrestling. Didn't have anything else to do. Still had that competitive edge. My teammate at the time was like, hey, let's try some submission grappling. So I got into that, and that just carried over into full-fledged fighting. An average day of training for me usually starts out. We'll do half hour, 45 minutes of straight, full-on, 100% sparring. And then we'll transition from that, take like a couple minute break, go into usually wrestling or takedowns in various different positions, straight open mat against the wall as well. And then we'll just do straight submission grappling on the ground. And then after that, I usually leave my training facility and go to a gym just to do my own cardio and strength training. My most difficult fight was probably my only loss. My opponent had backed out numerous times, and then last minute they got me an opponent who was heavier, was at a different weight class. So of course I had already trained for 6 to 7 weeks, so I wasn't gonna not fight. They brought my opponent in. I thought I had him submitted within the first minute or so, but he was a very seasoned veteran. He ended up getting out of the submission, and we ended up going the entire distance, and if I didn't end in my victory, I ended up losing the decision. But that was the toughest, because the whole fight, I was fighting from positions I wasn't comfortable in, I had not prepared for, so I think that was the worst. My next fight is in a little less than 3 weeks. I'm fighting a really tough, seasoned opponent. His name's Will Capizano. He fought in the UFC a few times. He's fought some big organizations. I think he's currently ranked like 20th in the world right now. I'm just trying to prepare myself mentally, knowing that I can go in there and beat this guy. I've had my coaches break down his film and what he keys on, what he does as an individual fighter, and I'm going to try and exploit those. So I'm working all angles of my game and try to be in the best shape I could possibly be in to go out there and do what I normally do, 100 miles an hour, as hard as I can, and try and get the finish. Take by the poison in me.